మేడ్చల్ చెక్ పోస్ట్ లోని గోయల్ పెట్రోల్ బంక్ లో ఇండియన్ ఆయిల్ కంపెనీ వారు ఏర్పాటు చేసిన డోర్ స్టెప్ ఇంధన వాహనాన్ని ఇండియన్ ఆయిల్ ఈడీ రాహుల్ భరద్వాజ్ ప్రారంభించారు. ఈ వాహనం తెలంగాణలోనే మొట్టమొదటిసారిగా ఇక్కడ ఆవిష్కరించామని తెలిపారు. వినియోగదారుల వద్దకు ఇంధనాన్ని పంపించేందుకు ఇండియన్ ఆయిల్ సరికొత్త ప్రయోగాన్ని చేస్తోందని, ఈ ప్రయోగం విజయవంతమవుతుందని ఆశాభావం వ్యక్తం చేశారు.
Mr. Ramon already mentioned that now we have to change with the times, and the time has come where we have to go closer to the, and this is one step now which is regulated and approved by the government. Now it all depends who takes the first step, gain the first mover advantage. So my compliments to Goyal sir, taking the first mover advantage and setting a precedent for others also to follow. The business of petroleum products has its own requirements, and Mr. Ramon has very aptly mentioned that there are certain requirements which are mandatory, how we deal the product. So whether it is in terms of quality or in terms of safety, operational practices, there have to be standards for that. For using a mobile dispenser, how you fill it at the retail outlet, then finally how you deliver it to the customers, everywhere you have to follow those steps, and I'm sure you are the people who understand and appreciate the importance of those activities even more than others. So I am very sure that you will ensure all those practices are being put in place as per the SOPs. And with this, as we go closer to our customers, the level of satisfaction that a customer gets, definitely there will be a major improvement in that. As far as oil company is concerned, as far as Indian Oil is concerned, whatever support is required in terms of, like what we have been discussing about, having an app developed for that, so that customers can give their orders online and you get all the information and you can start taking action accordingly.